We were outraged to learn of an IDF strike that killed a number of civilian humanitarian workers yesterday from the World Central Kitchen, which has been relentless in working to get food to those who are hungry in Gaza and, quite frankly, around the world. We send our deepest condolences to their families and loved ones. We've seen the comments from Prime Minister Netanyahu and from the Israeli Defense Forces about their commitment to conduct an investigation. As we understand it, a preliminary investigation has been completed today and presented to the Army Chief of Staff, and we'll obviously look to see what they discover in this preliminary one. But we expect the broader investigation to be conducted and to be done so in a swift and comprehensive manner.
I'm shocked and saddened to hear the reported deaths of aid workers in Gaza. We're urgently working to confirm all the details, but my thoughts right now with their friends and family. They're doing fantastic work bringing alleviation to the suffering that many are experiencing in Gaza. They should be praised and commended for what they're doing. They need to be allowed to do that work unhindered, and it's incumbent on Israel to make sure that they can do that, and we're asking Israel to investigate what happened urgently, because clearly there are questions that need to be answered.
I spoke with Prime Minister Netanyahu this morning with a phone call that was organised overnight. I expressed Australia's anger and concern at the death of Zomi Frankcom. When I spoke with the Prime Minister, I emphasised the importance of full accountability and transparency, and Prime Minister Netanyahu has committed to full transparency about how this tragedy could possibly have occurred.
The risks to humanitarian workers have been there for months. This is just a very clear and illustrative example of the challenges, the deadly challenges that humanitarian workers face every day in Gaza, be they internationals or, as most of them are, Palestinians.
לצערנו ביממה האחרונה היה מקרה טרגי של פגיעה לא מכוונת של כוחותינו באנשים חפים מפשע ברצועת עזה. זה קורה במלחמה, אנחנו בודקים את זה עד תום, עומדים בקשר עם הממשלות ונעשה הכל כדי שהדבר הזה לא ישנה שוב.